Welcome back another video. Today in this video I'll talking about Princess Bajrakriti Obha of Thailand, complete biography and lifestyle in details. Presenting Princess Bajrakriti Obha of Thailand, lifestyle and more info. So let's know in details about biography. Bajrakriti Obha, she is a Thai diplomat. Her full real name is Bajrakriti Obha Narendriya Dribhavati. Princess Bajrakriti Obha, date of birth is 7 of December 1978 and her birthplace Dusti Palace, Bangkok, Thailand. Princess Bajrakriti Obha currently 42 years old as of 2021. She has a beautiful dark brown hair color with a black eyes. Princess Bajrakriti Obha is a Thai by her nationality. Princess Bajrakriti Obha is a Thai diplomat by her occupation. Religion, Buddhism. Princess Bajrakriti Obha is a Thai diplomat and princess of Thailand, the first grandchild of King Bhumibol and Queen Sirikit of Thailand. Princess Bajrakriti Obha is eldest child and first daughter of Bhojiralongkorn and his first wife Princess Samsawali. On 12 of May 2012, she was awarded an honorary LLD degree from IIT Chicago Kent College of Law. Now talk about education. Princess Bajrakriti Obha received a LLB degree from Thammasat University as well as a BA degree in International Relations from Sukhothaya Thammathiamrat University, both in 2000. She subsequently obtained a LLM degree from Cornell Law School in 2002 and a GSD degree from Cornell University in 2005. On 12 of May 2012, she was awarded an honorary LLD degree from IIT Chicago Kent College of Law. Now talk about family. Her father name is Maha Bhojiralongkorn, King of Thailand, and her mother name Princess Samsawali. She has many brother and sisters, so few brother and sisters. Brother Chakravat Bibhasarangshe and sister Princess Srivannabhari. Now talk about unknown facts. Princess Bajrakriti Obha is first grandchild and King Bhumibol and Queen Sarikiti of Thailand. Thai princess became UNODC, Goodwill Ambassador on the Ruler of Law for Southeast Asia. She was awarded an honorary LLD degree from IIT Chicago Kent College of Law. She was the Thai ambassador to Austria until she took a post at the officer of the Attorney General. She is the only one of the seven children of King Maha Bajrakriti. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell button for more updates.